Hey Woodies, Woodpops here. How you doing? I hope you're well today, March 5th, 2020. There's a lot going on in the world with coronavirus, the world economy, the progressives, the socialists, the conservatives. My heavens, the world has gone crazy from the way I see it. Makes what I'm doing seem trivial, but I'm doing it anyway. In this episode of Expressions in Wood, we're going to be wood turning a hollow form, an urn. This is a little bit bigger than the ones we've done in the past. Principles are the same, and I will be using the Lyle Jamieson system. Wouldn't be doing any hollowing without it. So stick around. Watch the episode on how I turn this hollow form. If you haven't subscribed, I'd appreciate it if you did so now. Ring the little bell so you'll be notified. Without further ado, let's get into wood turning the hollow form and urn. All right, all right, all right. Let's go. This was a pre-turned blank of camphor that I've been keeping probably for about 7 or 8 years. So this is what it looks like when I first put it on the lathe.
Don't try this at home, but this system is so easy I can use it blindfolded. Oh yeah, I can use it one-handed too. It's that easy. This is the inside of the urn after it's been sanded. Really nice job. Looks great in there. I parted off part of the top and made the lid. I did that off camera because it wasn't a big deal. I cut the channel for my lid inlay off camera, and this inlay is my standard mineral inlay. If you want to see my videos on how to do my crushed stone inlay, click that little button up there on the upper right hand part of the screen. I sanded and polished my crushed stone inlay on my lid and finished shaping. That's all pretty boring stuff, so I did that off camera. I'm getting ready to use my vacuum chuck to finish off the bottom. What I'm going to do is cut a channel in the bottom where the screw holes are located on my faceplate there, and I'm going to add some wood flour just to make a nice decoration on the bottom of my urn. Thank you. If you've seen any of my crushed stone inlay videos, you know that I always protect the wood with a little bit of dewaxed shellac before I do my inlays. This is to prevent this thin CA glue from staining the wood.
Well, that wraps up this episode of Expressions in Wood, Woodturning, a Hollow Form, an Urn. I hope you enjoyed that little video. It was fun making it. My urn turned out really nice. I'm sure you will agree. And it was quite easy using the Lyle Jamieson system. Piece of cake, as a matter of fact. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd appreciate it if you clicked on my picture down there and ring the little bell so you'll be notified when my next video comes out. And I've got a couple of other videos lined up for you right over there. Check them out. They're similar to this one. You'll like them. Until the next time, this is Woodpops. Be happy and be safe. See you around.